Atreus. You are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh. If Ragnarok is coming, you're gonna need to stock up. Luckily, I'm offering new items. I'll disinfect my tools. Have we more to talk about?
Well, I hope Tyr's had enough time to find his equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed. I saw flashes of the old god of war in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the Giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? If the Giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is, how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
Master Kratos, I would speak with you.
Speak.
If you are ever in need of my services and I am not present, I have installed these handy chimes for you to notify me. Simply throw your axe and strike the chimes, and I will attend to your needs. Would you care to take a practice throw?
Ah, glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, won't you?
Oh, sure.
We can help you like Kratos. The stew will only improve in time.
Glad you're in a better mood.
Yes. I was a little overwhelmed before.
Atreus, eat.
Oh, careful, careful.
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word didn't cloud your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the Giants are counting on me?
What Giants? I am counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
But
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Atreus! My son! And nothing more. Do you hear me?
I'm not hungry anymore.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly. You really should eat. Some people swear by it. On almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so...
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day, and possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
Loki.
Letter.
I wish I had known I was a god in Alphon. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Is that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up, Red.
Little people's little
We're
problems.
We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Memories. And not nice ones.
We broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
What do you want?
Let go, Thuma!
I don't understand!
Whatever. 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 Whatever.
Hey! Don't run
whatever,
off!
Whatever.
Can you tell
whatever,
me where
whatever,
I am?
Whatever, whatever.
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 Whatever. Whatever.
Whatever.
Will
you stop? I gotta get out of here.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Oh.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Please. Please wait. Please! Why is this happening?
Much better knife than Mother's.
Please stop! Where are you going? Follow you? Okay. Guess I'll see you around the other side. Where am I? Can you understand me? Oh. Hi there. So, where are we going? Got it. I was having the weirdest dream and just kinda woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here. Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish you were here to meet you. There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke, right? I've never seen a forest like this before. Through here?
I'm not finished with it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it. Oh, it's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just, you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angraboda. You must have a lot of questions?
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me...
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough, Loki.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Thola.
Whoa.
This way.
I'll, take my own path. So, where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh, I've heard that Isengard can be disorienting. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. Or called it.
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giant. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Hit!
Watch out! Kiapa! Someone fight a Draugr that.
Thank you.
Thanks.
So, what were you doing before you came here?
Surviving Fimbulwinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did.
I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
Is that chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think of that.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Can't believe there are nightmares here, too.
Do you like breaking stuff?
It's just something my father... You know what? Never mind.
you could use, like last time?
Yappa!
Maybe if you found a better vantage point. Looking good.
Thanks. Wait, what?
It looks like you're going the right way.
Oh, yeah, totally.
How you doing?
I'm great. I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you. Everything's okay, right? Yeah, I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... yeah. Get off of! Wait, where are you?
Over here!
Whoa!
Gotcha!
Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one. Okay?
I'm sorry.
Loki! Ah! I've got it. Tell me when. Let go!
You're fine!
Oh!
quite well. Like a champion.
Thanks.
Even.
You too.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
Whoa.
That's Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay!
I can slow down! Beat me. I mean, I already knew the path. It's kind of like cheating. Tackleworms!
I've seen these before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them. It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
Nah, you're just lucky.
Almost to my mom's shrine, she chronicled Girl's visions. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clamps today.
I hope so.
Here.
Those.
Isn't that Vanir magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
This way.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For many giants, there is beauty in learning your path and walking it. Of course, others see the future and get messed up by it.